point where I had to walk with her down to the hallway to her classroom because she was scared she was going to get jumped.
They don't fight me, they just talk about me, so I just wear my God and that's all.
So do you have any kind of guilt when you do something like that?
Yes.
Yeah, same.
I mean, I guess growing up as a child, everybody's experienced a little bit of bullying.
Bullying is a form of abuse. It involves repeated acts over time attempting to create or enforce one person's or group's power over another person or group, thus creating an imbalance of power.
When you think of bullies, you think of the big person that's doing the bullying, but there are just average everyday people. You are
beautiful. I believe that everybody's a bully, it's just they don't know.
I think that because they're online, they think that nobody can get to them and look, I can do whatever I want because I'm not at school, but it's gonna find, they're gonna find out.
Now we must save our children in order to save our own lives.